The BJP's OBC Morcha or OBC Wing is holding its 2 days National Working Committee meeting in Jodhpur, the home turf of Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot and also the constituency of Union Minister Rajendra Singh Shekhawat. The meeting is aimed at strengthening the party's OBC vote bank in the state ahead of the high-stakes assembly elections next year. The BJP also wants to measure its strength in the state's western part. Ashok Gehlot, who belongs to the OBC Mali community, has a sizable presence across western Rajasthan. Home Minister Amit Shah, who arrived in Jaisalmer last evening, will be addressing a key session of the crucial meeting at a Jodhpur hotel today, the second day of the gathering. Soon after the OBC Morcha meeting, Mr. Shah will address BJP's booth-level workers at Jodhpur's Dashera ground. The meeting was inaugurated on Friday by the BJP's OBC Morcha chief K. Lakshman and the party's Rajasthan chief Satish Punia. Former Rajasthan Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje also arrived in Jodhpur on Friday. Ms. Raje's supporters queued in large number to greet her in a clear signal to the central leadership that she still has a strong fan base in the state. Of the 200 assembly constituencies, 33 are in Jodhpur division that comprises 6 districts, Jodhpur, Barmer, Jaisalmer, Jalore, Sirohi and Pali. The BJP currently holds 14 seats, the Congress 17, while the Rashtriya Lok Tantrik Party and Independents hold 1 seat each. That's all for now. Keep watching News Site for further updates. Thank you.